able to get it before it hit the ground.
One of the best right fielders in the game and as good as anybody at playing this right field here at Target Field. Yeah, he got a great jump on that, lays out 12 in a row. Now for Maeda.